绝对不会主动挑起战争，但也绝不可能怯战。若台海
The people of Taiwan will never actively provoke a war, but we will never shy away from it either. If there is a risk of war across the Taiwan Strait, we certainly will follow the spirit of the late soldiers during the August 23rd artillery bombardment, uniting against our enemy till we emerge victorious.